Oh boy, you just know I had to do a walkout for this. Woo! Woo! Zack Snyder's Justice League official teaser. Oh, rub my nipples and call me Mary. Oh, I'm ready. I'm ready for this one. I am ready. If you are new here, please make sure you subscribe and press your bell notifications. I'm so hyped, I can't even talk. Let's just jump into this. Snyder, give me power.
Now I've heard.
Oh, whoa.
There he is. Secret chord.
Oh my God.
Played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you?
Have you? Wow.
It goes like this. The fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the battle king.
Shall we have this scene before as well?
Hallelujah.
Sing it with me. Then the black suit there is.
Hallelujah.
Wow, there it is. Oh, and in all its glory.
I did my best.
Wow, these shots were just.
I couldn't feel.
Completely different
so I tried
film.
To touch. I've told the truth.
Look at this.
Didn't come.
Look at this. Amazing. Dark side in all his glory. Who's that? Yo, who's that, G, bro?
I'll stand before the Lord of song with nothing on my tongue but hallelujah.
Oh,
hallelujah.
Look at Steppenwolf. Looking like a badass. Did you just see that shit? There's a guest, Snyder. Let's do this.
Thousands of other super beings on the other planets he's destroyed, right? And we have to assume he's won.
I don't care how many demons he's fought and how many hells. He's never fought us. Had us united.
Ben Affleck just signs it off there. I love it, man. Oh, he looks glorious. He looks glorious, man. Completely a different film. Completely, man. And do you know what I find so fascinating about this is that when we got that interview with Grace Randolph, Zack Snyder originally said at the point of where the movie was at or the TV series, because he wasn't really too sure of what the project was going to end up being, he said that it was going to come in at somewhere 214 minutes, which additionally would have then meant an extra 90 minutes from what Whedon's cut of the movie would have been. But now it's developed. We now understand, and I have heard that it will be done as a limited series, with it being an episodic style of each episode being 1 hour long, which therefore means that Zack Snyder has added an additional 30 minutes to the phenomenon that will be Justice League. I mean, we've got new shots of a new character in there. I'm not too sure what his name is. If anyone could let me in the comment section, please let me know. He looked a lot like, he looked like, what's his name? Corvus Clay from Infinity War. That's what he looked like. So that's kind of awkward, isn't it? If Snyder had this footage, funny enough, and then he was shooting this, well, in 2016 or 17, and then 2018 we see Corvus Glaive looking exactly like that character we've just seen in this trailer. Like, so you know, is there a little bit of foul play here from Marvel? I mean, I'm just all, it's all shits and giggles, but you know, he just looks like a spitting image of Corvus Glaive. But no, it looks good, and even the shot of Darkseid. I mean, it's a prolonged shot of him standing there. So is there lines that he's saying before he lands the final blow? Like, man, this whole thing just got a whole lot more intriguing. Like, a lot more intriguing. I can't wait to see what the official trailer is going to look like, especially now that we've got an additional 120 minutes that nobody's ever seen. This is brilliant. I love it. Yes, Snyder, man. I'm so fucking happy for him, man. You know, I'm just so happy that the fans have banded together to make this happen, you know, and DC seemed to be in a really good spot, and I'm so happy for him, man. Bless him. But yeah, guys, if you enjoyed my reaction, please leave a like on this video. Subscribe if you haven't already. Leave a comment. What did you think of this trailer? It looks amazing. Leave your comments down below. I'll see you in the next video. Cheers.